Hello guys, so I just arrived in Brandon, our first stop of today. It's very easy the way from the train station to the forest because there are labels on the street that point to the direction to that, because it's basically the main attraction of this area where I'm in today. Two cities, one vlog, one day. So from Brandon town centre to the Thetford forest, you can either choose walking on the main road over there or even just come here on the footpath. On this footpath there's a lot of people cycling and walking and running as well. It's been such a nice walk. I've been seeing butterflies. Luckily I didn't see any snake yet. I'm still afraid of them.
We don't live far from here and we just thought we'd come for a day out with the children. It's lovely and cool on a hot day, lots of things for them to do. And you all really enjoy it, don't you, here?
Yeah.
Many times, the dog loves it here. So it's been, last time we came here was probably about a year ago. But when I said we were coming here, they got really excited. Kind of keep all three of them entertained, because I've got, like, my youngest is 7 and my eldest is 11, so it's quite good here because there's something for all the ages.
Yeah.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessity. Get about your worries and your strife. Brings the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. You look under the rocks and plants, you take a glance at them fancy ants, and maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Looking for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Get about your worries and your strife.
A couple of our other drivers have done it in the past and brought students and like schools and that here, yeah.
Is it a tradition from school to bring the students in, especially over the summer, or...?
Yeah, I would assume so, because it gives them an insight of what goes on. I mean, what they're doing today is supposed to be, like, believe it or not, like a maths lesson. I suppose that's calculating the mileage that they do on their bikes. Riding around all the tracks.
This is the Warner Lodge. And the Warner Lodge is a rare survival from a lost local industry of rabbits. In here, at the Priory of Our Lady of Thetford, we can find the remains from the chapel, the gatehouse, and some of other parts that remain still from exactly the same as they were in the medieval time.
Well, I'm interested in history anyway, so we saw it as we came through Thetford. We saw the ruins and we just thought we would see what sort of place it was. That's all, really.
Just
I didn't know
up.
The history of it or anything, so...
No. It must have been a fine building when it was put up and... When,
yes, yeah.
Yeah. I've got to have some interest in history and what's happened in the past.
I quite enjoy this place because it kind of brings me a picture of how this city was like in the past. although we have only the remains right now. But I think it's still very interesting for you to check it out. And also on the website and online, they give a lot of information as well as they do in the place itself by labels telling the history.
So yeah, it just explains.
It's very clear.
It's clear, concise.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's nice photographs of a reconstruction.
This was my day in Thetford. I hope you like it and I see you next week.